Assalamu alaikum, dear students, how are you? I hope you are well. Now we are going to online class, Baishali High School, class 10, English second paper. Now we are discussing sentence according to dictions. Was wrote by me in past participle, written to her mother yesterday by Anita. Next sentence, number question number B. Her mother cannot but send her 1000 taka. Make it affirmative sentence. Dear students, you know that negative sentence changes into affirmative sentence. When it says affirmative sentence into negative sentence, we find a sentence that cannot but instead of must. Her mother must send her 1000. Next sentence, in the letter she told her that she would not worry about her studies. Very simple sentence. In the letter she told her not to worry about her studies. You see that she would is complex. ठीक है, मार्क को नहीं ला पाऊंगा. In the letter, she told her not to worry about her studies. Next sentence, her mother often writes to her, make it interrogative. We know when we make any sentence interrogative, at first auxiliary verb is used, but this sentence has no auxiliary verb, so we find principal verb or main verb, and we see that this sentence is present in any tense and verb plus is or is. So at first we use does not doesn't her mother often write to her? Dear students, next sentence. She thinks that her mother is better than any other mothers in the world. Maybe superlative. She thinks that her mother is the best mother in the world. Sentence number 8. There is a good relationship between Anika and her mother, being negative intuitively. At first we see any auxiliary verb is present in the sentence. Isn't there a good relationship between Anika and her mother? Next sentence. What a nice girl Anika is. Make assertive sentence. At first, we find now Anika is saying what a instinct of a very Anika is a very nice girl. Sentence number 8. Anika is one of the best students in the class. Maybe competitive degree. Anika is better than most other. Anika is better than most other students in the class. Question number 9. Anika wishes to see her mother. Make it complex. Anika wishes that she may see her mother. Anika wishes that she may see her mother. Next question. Anika is loved by her mother. Make it active voice. Her mother loves Anika. Thank you, dear students.